Before the beginning, God created God. In the beginning, God created the ghettos and slums. God saw this was good. So God said, let there be more ghettos and slums, and there were more ghettos and slums. But God saw this was plain, so to decorate it, God created leadbase paint. And then, God commanded the rivers of garbage and filth to flow gracefully through the ghettos. On the third day, because of the second day, God was out of town. On the third day, God's loaf was running, and his joy was coming down, and God in his old